It's our tribute to Bob Marley.
See the petty politicians on the ground.